prayers of the people. Creator God, we worship and adore you. We seek your calming presence in our anxious world. We have fears and frustrations, and we cannot seem to find answers. There are divisions and anger, and we are full of emotions. Send us your peace. We strive to make the world into the community you wish, but we are tired. We are tired of fighting the same fights against ideas that feel like they will not budge. We need renewed strength because there is work that still needs to be done. Renew us, fill us, strengthen us, and give us your peace so we can do your work in the world. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.